So we came here to the auto show today, and let's see what I can see. Yes, sir. So finally, we enter the auto show here, 2023. Okay. Hi there.
How
are you? Okay, this is the, no, this is not. What are those trucks goes? Okay, here we go. Here we go. Hey, Denali guys.
How you doing?
Okay, man.
Good.
I can buy Denali when I see they have their full panoramic roof.
Ah.
That's what I'm waiting for.
Yeah, yeah.
Neither Denali is my number one choice.
Very good.
Finally, I convinced.
Which truck?
Huh?
Which truck? Which version?
Look, I choose three actually in my list. Number one is a Tundra.
Mm-hmm.
Number two, GMC.
Yeah.
Number three is a Silverado.
Mm.
You know, Chevy.
Yeah.
But no electric at all. I like no hybrid.
Yeah, that's fair. Yeah.
I like gas, man.
You see, Toyota has some hybrids, right? But we don't have any hybrids.
No, I don't like hybrids.
So you should bump up GMC to number one and Tundra.
Well, that's what I'm saying. No, it still has a bit. I'm not planning to buy right away.
Right.
Because
that's it. I know what you can't get the police car. Okay.
This guy can beat everybody else here. All of them.
You seen the new one?
No.
Did they come up with
food flavor? Awesome. Real food, I have 102 videos so far.
Okay.
And I do all because my background is India.
Yeah.
So, yeah. But I don't know, I don't do much India food because I like cooking here in this
country. Oh, right.
So I more specialize in continental food, French, Italian, Mediterranean, okay. Asian, seafood, American, just anything. Yeah. Seafood platter, that's what I do. Yes. Yeah. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. See, I don't promote nobody. I could go and ask people, hey, not yet. I'm just doing it for my own.